or straight. Gay girls were loud and proud, and I was just queer. I would fall for boys in bands who screamed into microphones and ran their hands down my face. At home, I would do what the boys do. Turn to the underwear pages of catalogues, touch myself. I didn't say it out loud, didn't have the word for it, but always knew.